Hey, man, I don't want no trouble.
Manny, just let me look.
Hey, look. Someone brought in some venison.
Hey, hold on.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike. Booster, you there?
Yeah, Dick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out. Make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess, you know, I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the story.
So these men, you know them because shutting down radio free uplink seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out. Shit. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Yeah.
I got a use for you. Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. What's this? Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Gotta find some gas. Fuel. Needed this. That should be it. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Locked tight.
speakers. Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Yes,
sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? It's about due for a flu shot.
Thank you.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.